I can help.
Bless you. We need to act fast. The royal army came to our village and took our girls, my Mina included. We fought them, but they overpowered us.
Where are they taking these girls?
I don't know. I can show you the direction they were heading on your map, but they'll be harder to find them with every second. We need to go.
I'll go. You stay here in case anyone escapes and comes back.
Go time! Riders!
Help will come. Help will come. What the hell was that?
For King
Min!
Stand your ground! You can't kill me!
I'm going to kill you!
Don't let them see you bleed! Just a scratch! Please!
Throw down your guns! Hey, you don't scare me!
I see you there!
What the hell was that? Help me!
I don't know!
Please! Please help! Yeah! Salatulia!
Kidnappings are over with. How are you, Ajay?
Doesn't have a justice system, Ajay. That's where you come in, making the guilty pay for what they've done. Keep it up!
holds a little get-together then?
Felt like a lifetime. How do we get all these animals back from the arena?
Look out!
Come here. Please. Thank you. I'm not a mechanic.
You saved my life.
Look out!
Got a second?
Nice.
don't know how.
Here!
What?
The enemy is here! Die, man! Don't! No!
You call yourself a warrior?
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
My heart, it's burning.
That was my love. Bless you.
Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
kidnappers, and now they'll never harm our beloved children again. How can I thank you?
No need.
You are so gracious. In times like these, it's family and friends who prove to be true warriors. Bless you.
Ajay,
those trucks you keep bringing in here are helping the cause, Ajay. Keep up the good work.
I'm glad you're here. Your business is appreciated.
Don't let them part of Kyrat. I mean, the entire region's been under Pagan's control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What's that word? Undesirable. That's such a handy word. If you mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kyrat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find food undesirable. I wish I never had this shit, to be honest.
Thank you. Could it be?
Whatever did this?
Could be more than one person. Ah, this is where you die! Get him! Go, go! Interruption and catch him unaware. So, word is Corporal Sen's vehicle broke down. He'll have to get it repaired. Thank you for taking care of those evil bastards. We need to act quickly. Cash in on the interruption and catch him unaware. Nothing distracts a man like a dripping oil pan.
Oh! Watch out! Reloading! Watch my back!
I don't know how I survived that.
what am I doing? I'm fighting for our freedom and eating rations again.
I'm ready to roll out. Where's my protection?
How can you think about food at a time like this?
Hey, it's AJ. What do you need me to do?
Ajay, we have an entire clinic's worth of contraceptives and disease tests to smuggle into Noah's brothels. Can you protect the truck?
Wouldn't guns be better protection?
Yes, but we'd never get them past the army. Sending you the location. Showed up. But are you sober? Doesn't matter, you're not driving. Climb on top of the truck and we'll get going.
I left a grenade launcher by the truck. The best defense is a good offense, right? I'll wait for you here. Every situation is complicated. The Golden Path can't just go in and shut down the brothels.
Thank you for seeing this shipment safely here. Please now.
wasn't for you, I don't know what
Thank
would
you.
Have happened.
That was close.
Ajay, so good to see you.
Yes, I thought the Pagan Min!
These hunters use arrows and they are expert marksmen.
I heard you
it's
fought them hidden enemies.
And more
that they weren't
to kill human. I fear them.
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Kyrat International Association of Films, Kyrat Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kyrat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
I'm AJ.
It's my pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man. Why, you remind me of the late, great Riti Nin Riti Kapoor. One of Kirati's film's finest. That was long ago. I'm still very much into the Kirati film scene, don't get me wrong. But that's not where the audience is anymore. Or the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs, guarding rivers, enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product. And then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.
amazing.
If you fall off the track, no matter how far down you go, it will be no big deal, sweetie. You've got a wingsuit on, you'll have to reshoot, but it's not like you'll die.
We'll be right back.
wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened. The rumors are true. Come in, come in, come in. I don't know whether to call you Ajay or Adonis. Those brooding eyes, that determined jaw. Clothes are more Salvation Army than Golden Path. But I can work with this.
Who are you?
I am Mumu Shifon, tailor to the crown by the appointment of King of Kyrat, His Royal Highness Pagan Min. But you may call me Mr. Shifon. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You work for Min?
I used to. The king and I had a falling out. He tried to kill me, and now I'm in hiding. But that's ancient history. Let's talk about the future. Kyrat Fashion Week is coming up. And I believe we can help each other out. You need accessories, and I need a model. I would like to make you the centerpiece of my new collection. I call it combat couture.
And you want me to wear this stuff?
These? These are just experiments. No. Only the finest raiments for the prodigal son. I spent years studying rational garment design at the top Parisian academy. A garment must be useful before it's elegant. Form must follow function. Arms up. I will send you to gather exotic materials. Furs, skins, feathers. To accentuate your rolling primal attributes. I shall send you the design and locations. I hope you are as good with the sewing machine as you are with the machine gun. Because together, gonna make you look fierce. Well, don't just stand there. Time flies. Return when you have finished crafting my creations.
That felt like a life. I can't believe you're alive.
Thank you.
That sound is driving me crazy.
Father John, find the source of the danger.
There is no
and
escape.
Hey,
stay low.
Search for the.
Stay alert. We don't know what's out here.
Oi,
moving out! Show no weakness!
I'm a hostage! Save me, please. They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Yeah, can't believe I'm still alive.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
I'm very grateful. I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Ajay, I heard you helped save hostages in the area. Thank you for breaking Pagan's cycle of fear. But there are more people to save. Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm thrilled you like it. Actually, it's a rare demon fish. I've caught a feeling scales are going to make a major comeback this year. In fact, I'm so sure of it, I've hired one of the local fishermen to watch a particular spot on the river to make sure nobody else takes your prize. You can thank me later.
Thanks. I guess.
You're welcome. You should have everything you need for your fishing trip. A boat, an icebox full of Shangri-La lager, and all the high explosives your little heart could desire. Be fierce, Ajay.
attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Mr. Chiffon, about this new design, aren't rhinos endangered?
Not in Kyrat, Ajay. The king established a breeding program after he assumed the throne. He's obsessed with the traditional medicine. Believes it will preserve his youthful appearance. Caterpillar fungus in the morning for energy, tiger penis at lunch for virility, and rhinoceros horn tea at night to reduce wrinkles. We have more rhinos than we know what to do with. Worldly businessmen pay mint governors $200,000 for a chance to hunt even one.
Wow. I had no idea.
And I hope you appreciate that you are about to own the most expensive handbag in history. A good rhino hide will last you the rest of your life, assuming you survive. So get out there and be fierce.
Hey, Mr. Chiffon. I found your latest design. The one that calls for rare dole. It looks good.
That's what I love about you, Ajay. You don't pretend to have sartorial taste. Unlike Min. But you've met him. So mercurial, always changing his mind. One day the suit is perfect. The next day it's not fit for a dog. One day you've got a suite at the palace. And the next those dogs are chasing you through the mountains.
That's fashion, I suppose.
down.
Guys.